Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Java, that is Java 17.0.1, in a Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now before starting the video, I'd like to first tell you that if you are using Windows 10 operating system or if you are using Windows 11 operating system, so this video will going to be work on both this operating system for sure, right? So let's dive in and see how to download Java and how to install it. Right, so for that you need to first simply go to your favorite browser and into address bar you need to just simply type JDK download, then enter, and then you'll be seeing this www.oracle.com is basically our first search result. So just simply click on Java downloads, and you can clearly see that our official site of Java has been rightly opened over here. In here, if you just simply scroll down a bit, you can see that Java 17 is available now. So Java 17 is available for past couple of months, but Java 17.0.1 is released lately. So what we are going to do is we are going to download it for Windows. You can see that Linux, macOS and Windows tabs are available. So currently we are in Linux tab, we need to switch it to Windows tab, right? And then we are going to install this AMSI installer, right? So for that we'll just simply going to click on this link and it will going to start downloading our Java. So since I have already downloaded it, I just simply cancel it, and if I just simply minimize my browser and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see that the latest version of Java has been rightly downloaded over here. Now to install, you need to just simply double click on it, and you can clearly see that our latest version of Java, that is Java 17.0.1 installation wizard, has been rightly opened over here. So just simply click on next, and this is going to be our installation destinations, that is C program files Java JDK 17.0.1. So you can keep this as default and then just simply click on next, and you can see it is currently asking for administrative privileges. So for that, just simply click on yes, and it will going to start installing our Java. So this entire process will take a couple of minutes. So what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back right after installing our Java. Yeah, so we'll come back. Now you can clearly see that our Java has been rightly installed. So just simply click on close. And now all you need to do is you need to just simply go inside your C drive, then you need to just simply go inside your program files, and here you can see that a Java folder has been rightly created over here. So just simply go inside that folder, then JDK 17.0.1, you'll be seeing a folder created right after installing. So just simply go inside that folder, then go inside this bin folder, and then you need to just simply click on this address bar, then right click on it and copy, right? That's enough. Then just simply minimize your directory, and now you need to just simply click on the search icon, and here you need to just simply type environ, right? And you'll be getting this edit.system environment variables. So just simply click on that, and it will going to open the system properties window over here. So just simply click on environment variables, and you will be seeing environment variables window rightly open. Here under system variables, you'll be seeing one path, right? So just simply click on that, then just simply click on edit, then new, then right click on it and paste, right? So what we are doing is we are first installing our Java, then we are simply going to this directory, then copying that path, and then we are opening this environment variables, and then we are simply pasting that path over here, right? So this is what we are doing is to set our environment variables, which is a very important step, guys. So do all these steps, right? And then just simply click on OK. So now that you have rightly set your environment path, it's time to set our Java home as well. So for that, here you need to just simply click on new, and you'll be getting this new system variables. Here you need to set your variable name. So for that, here you need to just simply type java underscore home, and under this variable value you need to just again simply paste it, right? That same path, but this time remember to delete this bin and slash as well. Right, so here we are going to just simply paste till JDK 17.0.1, right, and then just simply click on OK, then again OK, and then again OK, right, and now if we just simply again click on the search icon, and here if we just simply type CMD, then enter, you can see that our command prompt has been rightly opened over here. So right, here if we just simply type Java space dash dash version, then enter, you can clearly see that our latest version of Java, that is Java 17.0.1, has been rightly installed on our machine. So now I will also show you how to run a simple Java Hello World program and how to compile them. So let us first create a new folder over here. So new folder, right, and give this folder name as a Java, then just simply go inside that folder. Then again right click on it, then new, a text document, right. So just, you know, simply go inside that text document, and here just simply type a Hello World Java program. So public static void main string args, right. So this is going to be our main method. And inside our main method, what we are going to do is we are going to simply print our hello world message in our console, right? So println, and simply end with a semicolon, and here just, you know, simply type hello world, right? And then you need to just simply go inside your file, then save as, and here let's give the file name as a prog.java. And here in save as type 2, you need to set it as all file type. That's a very important step, guys. Do save it as all file type and prog.java, and then just simply click on save, and you'll be seeing that your file has been rightly saved as prog, right? And now you can see that this file has been rightly created. So just then simply click on this address bar, then just simply type cmd, then enter, and you'll be getting your command prompt rightly open. Here if you just simply type java c then prog.java, then enter, you can clearly see that our program has been rightly compiled with hello world.class file has been rightly generated, right? So now to run this class, what we need to do is you need to just simply type java then our class name. So what is the class name? Hello world, right? So just, you know, simply type hello world, then enter, and you can clearly see that our hello world output has been rightly came from our program, this simple hello world program, right? So in this way you can easily install the latest version of Java in your Windows operating system. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.